First of all, what I want to do is just secure the placemats that I'm doing. So I'm just going around the edge. I'm using the channel locks on my Pro-Stitcher. So I'm using a stitch length of 6. And just smoothing out as I go. Vertical channel lock. Okay, I want to make sure that I can do everything within the throat space of my Amara. So I just need to move it on a fraction, so that it all can be done in one pass.